Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to our channel, Inspiring Change from the Inside Out. This piece is called Motivational Minutes. So no matter where you are in your day right now, no matter what you're going through, this maybe give you a little extra motivation to get you through that day or maybe to get your day started. And so what I've been telling myself and the message that I want to share with you is this: get up. Yes, get up. If you're in bed right now and you're watching this video and you've been in bed all day or half the morning, get up. If you're on the couch right now watching TV or playing video games, get up. Or maybe life is hitting you in the face because of everything going on with the coronavirus, because of work and school, and you know what I'm saying, you're overwhelmed. Get up. No matter how many times we get knocked down, what matters most is that we get back up. Now, I get it. I'm not saying it's going to be easy. I'm not saying the struggle isn't real, because it is. I mean, matter of fact, I'm telling you what I tell myself every single day with being quarantined, sheltered in place for 9 weeks. Come on, y'all. We're going to have to dig deep. But get up. That's where it starts. Just stand up. Because the more, you know what I'm saying, you are in bed, the more you're on the couch, the more you're on the ground, the more you feel, you know, defeated and fallen, nothing is getting done. Nothing is growing, right? We ain't moving forward if we're not even standing. So get up. I'm with you. I'm struggling. I'm right there with you. But I'm here to encourage you and inspire you to get up. You are worth it. Remember, we talked about that why. Got to dig deep. Maybe that why isn't even about you. Maybe it's about your family. Maybe it's your spouse. Maybe it's your kids. Maybe it's your community. But somebody needs you right now to get up. Peace.